Hi, my name is Jacob Dubczynski and I'm the CTO of Rieku. Rieku is a platform for gathering reviews online in various ways. These reviews are published on Rieku.se, a site focused on local businesses, and Riekutrust.com, where we list e-commerce vendors and other sites. I would say knowledge and experience, and by that I mean that they have a broad knowledge about programming and frameworks that combined with their experience allows them to solve the task at hand, even though the business aspect isn't always easy to understand or clear at first. Also, if there's something my software middle guys don't know or can solve, they have the software middle community that is always eager to help and point in the right direction. I have decided to recommend Software Mill because I'm very pleased of how well our cooperation works, and I think that if you're satisfied with the product or company, you should share it with others so that the company can benefit from it. That is basically the point of Rieku. I would say a lot of things. The quality of code, their architectural decisions by challenging existing solutions, the development pace. I was afraid of that the team feeling would be close to nothing, and it would be a little bit like sending some requirements and getting code back. But that is not the case at all. The guys feels like part of the team, and we can laugh, we can talk about other things that don't concern work. This is very important to me, even though the guys keep it professional 99% of the time. I would say that more preparation is required to explain the task or project at hand, but it's a win-win situation. The better I can explain it to them, the more I have to think about what actually needs to be done, and a lot of questions can be answered before they arise. More preparation equals better quality on the other end. The only thing that is missing working with Software Mill, I would say, is to be able to grab a beer and talk about casual things outside of work. But that's it.